arithmetic operator. Arithmetic operator is a operator which is available in C++. For arithmetic operator, we are having plus, minus, divide, multiplication, and a modular operator. Plus or minus, we know. Okay. In division, okay, take an example, a equal to 5, b equal to 2. If c is an integer, suppose c can only store integer value, then a by b. Okay. Then the value of c will be, since c is an integer, it can hold only integer value. But 5 by 2 means 2 is 4, the remainder is 1. Okay. Then okay, 2.5 is the answer. But since there is a fractional part in the result, but c is an integer, so it will take only this part. The fractional part will be eliminated. So the value of c will be 2. This is division. But this operator is called a modular operator. This operator is used to get the remainder. Then c is equal to a modular b, then 5 modular 2, 2 to the 4, remainder 1. So the value of c, value of this expression is 1. This operator is called a modular operator, which is used to get the remainder.